I'm a mixed-race, middle-aged, mad artist and maker of messes.
Anna Quon has learned how to channel her individuality.
I tend to make art that's pretty big. I like making art that's accessible, that people can appreciate and understand. I started writing poetry in elementary school. I wanted to be seen as a writer first and not as a mad artist.
Anna Quon, Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.